This morning, police in Kokomo tell us someone shot into a home and it hit a 15-year-old who was inside. He was taken to the hospital. Police say he does have non-life-threatening injuries. It happened Saturday night after 11 near Sycamore Street and Apperson Way. Kokomo police want people to check their home surveillance cameras or hoping that someone has something there and to contact the department if your camera caught anything.